Now red trumped green, and zebra as Mfantipim school won this year's Super Zonals athletics competition in the central region, the school's 10th since the competition began in 1991. Yafo Sulabi was there and has filed this report.
The Adisado Park in Cape Coast went berserk minutes after Mfantipim school was named the best in athletics in the region. Dust filled the air. Boys running around in excitement, songs from the band, and a sense of relief from everyone affiliated with the school. The feeling was in good taste, given that they had lost the last three editions to sworn rivals, St. Augustine's College.
I feel very good, very good. So excited!
The boys are very good. The boys are good. I'm very happy. I'm very happy. That's good, that's good, that's good.
The athletes from Kwabuche nailed everything. They were superior to the rest on the tracks and on the field as well. The lethal weapon, Aziz Mohammed, who won the 800 meters, 1,500 meters, 5,000 meters, and was instrumental in the boys' 1,000 meter medley, says it was an honor to have accepted to put up his best for his school.
In the beginning, I told you that victory is from the Lord. So now I know that already now we are already the winners. I'm going to take the trophy from them. That's why we are wearing the green this thing, to show them that they are not going to take it again.
Ebenezer Pea, Mfantipim's PE tutor, says beating Ogasco to the trophy made the victory sweeter.
We won it five consecutive times, and they have also won it four consecutive times, trying to beat us this time so that they will equal a standard, but unfortunately it didn't work for them. So we're trying our possible best to get to this so that they will maintain their form. We just didn't want them to celebrate their 90th birthday with this trophy.
In the girls' division, Holy Child School beat defending champions Wesley Girls High School to win the trophy for the first time in many years. The girls blitz out everyone in the stadium, both on the tracks and on the field. The joy after the win was palpable.
We are very excited about it.
It hasn't been easy. We've been this far, so we give praise and glory to God.
We were just determined, and we prayed, and we had a faith that we are going to win. Determination comes with temptation, so we just for us to win, and by God's grace too.
Ednaman Senior High School placed second, while Obratre Senior High School followed in third in the female section. Last year's champions, Wesley Girls High School, finished fourth. In all, there was a high competitive level among the athletes who are determined to take up future careers in sports. Super Zonals, the joy, the pain, the sheer sense of being youthful all characterize an event that was well put together.
Well, so it's been an exciting athletics competition here in Cape Coast. It's been 2 days of excitement, really. And as you can see behind me, the girls from Holy Child School are really excited to have won it for the very first time in a very long time, really. Last year, they came second, and this time around, they've won it. So the excitement is quite palpable right here at the Adisadel Park in Cape Coast. You can see the girls here. The St. Augustine's College boys, who also came in second, are just here to celebrate with their girls in some sort of solidarity. So it's all excitement here at the Adisadel Park here in Cape Coast.